We get all kinds of people in our audience here in our studio, and here are two who do something unbelievable from Rio de Janeiro in Brazil. Here's Edison and 82-year-old Leon.